So my research question was, will voter turnout rates increase significantly once VBMs, voting by mail, policies are implemented? And my number two question is, will VBMs be utilized primarily over other forms of voting, for example, physical vote, going to a physical voting booth? So what I did was I took a look at five different California counties, Madera, Napa, Nevada, Sacramento, and San Mateo County. And the reason why I chose these five counties is because these counties implemented the Voters' Choice Act of 2016 during the 2018 election. So I took a look at the 2014 and 2018 general elections and analyzed their voter turnout rates. The Voters' Choice Act of 2018 changed the voting methods, and so they created voting centers instead of traditional like voting booths, in addition to sending out absentee ballots. Now this is very important because previously you can request an absentee ballot, but this this policy change gave everyone a absentee voting ballot instead of you needing to request it. So what we found here is that in all five counties, there was a significant increase in voter turnout rate. Additionally, over in this graph, you can see that the usage of voting, the voting by mail usage in 2018 was significantly higher than other forms of voting. So this is taking a look at in proportion to the entire voting methods, how much is voting by mail used. And so one of the reasons why voting by mail is very important is because it increases convenience for people to vote. And so oftentimes people of lower socioeconomic classes and minority groups have more difficulty getting to a physical voting booth, whether that be paying for transportation or taking time off work. So it is very important, especially in a state as diverse as California, in order to give these opportunities for people to still vote without having to incur this cost. One of my favorite policy suggestions, although kind of unpopular in the US, is including coupling the VBM usage with compulsory voting laws. Now, the reason why I suggest this is because it is used in Australia, and after the implementation of compulsory voting laws, Australia's voting turnout rates haven't dropped below 90%, which is very incredible, and I believe that we need to implement this change in the United States.